according to director of sport Christopher Jones, who was part of a team that traveled to the district recently. Jones told Nightly News that among the top issues raised by residents was the number of Venezuelan nationals who currently live in Mambaruma.
There's a situation with them either begging for food and what's not. But in terms of crime, is that you find because they are in a desperate situation in their country, when they come over the border into Ghana, there's a high level of theft.
Christopher Jones, the former director of sports and newly named a Partnership for Unity parliamentarian, was arrested early Friday morning for simple larceny.